far as the results of the War of the Words tournament are concerned, does the commish have absolute authority as to who the winners are? There's a short answer and a long answer to this question, and interestingly enough, they both happen to be the same thing. And that answer is yes, yes, yes. Why? Why? Yes. Yes, the commissioner has final say over which word advances over which other word. Simple as that.